We thank you, Lord, for having gathered and guided your people of Southern Sudan from the suffering and torture in your country to a land of freedom. I thank you particularly for freeing me from the bondage of slavery, a condition I never thought I would survive. I have suffered greatly by the world yet. I have seen the people of all ages, children murdered right before my eyes. Thank you, Lord, for helping me to survive this nightmare. I may be free and happy now, but the fate of thousands back in Sudan is unknown. Let us all pray that we may finally live in harmony as one people of the same land.